Why do dogs have wet noses? Dogs have wet noses because it helps them absorb scent chemicals from the air. A moist nose enhances their sense of smell, which is crucial for tracking and identifying scents. It's like having a built-in scent detector. A wet nose helps dogs regulate their body temperature. When a dog is hot, they will often lick their nose, and the evaporation of the moisture helps cool them down. It's their natural air conditioning system. Dogs use their noses to communicate with other dogs and humans. A wet nose can signal health and emotional states, and it can also convey information about the environment, such as whether it's raining. Plus, the moisture on a dog's nose acts as a barrier, protecting it from harmful environmental factors. Dogs will often lick their noses to stay hydrated. Especially in dry or hot conditions, licking their nose helps them conserve moisture in their bodies. So, a wet nose in dogs serves multiple functions, including enhancing their sense of smell, regulating body temperature, communicating, protecting, and staying hydrated.